Amy, you want to lead us in?
Yeah, I do.
Ooh, yay.
Okay.
You know what we should probably do before we get started? Introduce everyone. Okay. I'm a professional.
20 minutes into the show.
Yeah, I know.
Who have we been talking to?
This is Virva.
Hi, Virva. Hello, friends. And I play Aatuska.
I am Amy Vorpahl, and I play Arqe, Barky, Human Barbarian. Cleric. Barbarian Cleric.
Oh, shit.
I'm Chris Greenwood. I'm playing Asher Flynt, the half-elf bard.
Hey, I'm Tom Lommel. I am playing Udo Meinhardt, who is the bearer of the ever-burning lantern of Nidus!
Cats.
Fire Cats. Sorcerer!
I'm Shawn Graham, and I am playing a paladin.
You don't say your name? Like, what's happening?
I don't know. I should be clear. Donovan died, you guys. No, Donovan's not dead yet.
What the fuck is happening? Today is like crazy town.
No, I'm playing Donovan Belter. He
you
will die
soon. You can't carry 30 pounds.
What?
You died but didn't. Like, yeah. I'm so crazy.
It's like a shitty fucking twist that you find out about like at the very end. You're like,
you
he was dead the whole time.
Wow.
And you're like, oh, that's not very rewarding.
Yeah. Is this whole game taking place in Donovan's imagination?
Yep.
He's got snow globe.
Donovan
He's
is
staring
severely
into it.
Mentally ill.
I'm your host, GM Mace. Amy, take us away.
Okay.
I always wished I had a family, and now I do. Barky's Brigade is here for me.
We're here for you!
See, now I'll list the names of folks who make up our crew. It's Donovan, Aatuska, Asher, Udo, and me too. Oh,
Barky's Brigade! Barky's Brigade! Arky, Barky, Starky, Barky, Barky's Brigade!
Yeah! Like we all say different things at the end. Like, oh,
I think that's how it should
syllables.
Be.
Syllables. Yeah, I'm helping, I'm helping.
Gar, 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 gar.
This is going to be a night, guys.
Yeah, well, it's already a night.
Yeah. Let's get into it.
It's hot in here.
I want to stab something.
You know what? The weather's been crazy in LA. Let's really get into some local LA talk.
Sorry. How about the 405, right?
Right?
Oh my God. I want more. I want more jokes about traffic.
So, last time you guys played, you guys freed the slaves. You guys killed a couple slavers. Found
a
box.
We were on the beach.
You guys were on the beach.
Oh yeah, we found that bomb box.
The bomb box, the bomb box.
And we killed some Sahuagin.
Sahuagin.
Sahuagin, who attacked us in the middle of the night.
Let's take that piece of shit.
Yes, bad Bjorn.
He
was Bjorn bad.
That's right.
He messed you guys up good.
You're right. Yes, that's exactly right, according to my notes.
Yeah, you guys wrecked him. It was good stuff. You made a murder bendel out of him.
We found a note that said he's a member of the Darkwater cult and is working for the Blue Water Baron.
Dun, 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 dun! Blow out them mics.
Where are the Lightwater? The Lightwater Clan.
The Lightwater Clan?
Yeah.
Let's go join them and have some sparkling Perrier.
They're very snooty. I just don't.
You know, it never is like a journey like zero into value. Happiness. Like, oh man, we're slaves and we're trying to find our way into like some sort of, you know, like effervescent cult of like just hanging out
just
and like
chilling.
Just chilling out, guys. Like, we never want to go to some hippie colony and just. It's always like we're gonna go to the belly of the beast and slay the darkest evil demon.
Do you guys do it? Should we change?
Do you want to go to the hippie colony?
Aatuska's in.
You know how we could do that is if you put some donations in the money box.
Yeah.
Otherwise, Mace is just gonna torture us.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's funny you guys say that.
Oh,
the
man.
Chat has been very busy and very very kind to all
what
of you.
What are they doing
people.
To us?
Already.
Bespikar gives one reroll to everyone.
Hey.
Whoa!
Nice.
And he gives five rerolls to Mason.
Oh, what?
No.
The fuck?
Boo.
Okay.
So no.
Okay. First of all,
take that money.
I agree. I agree, Amy. That is bullshit. That being said, it is 5-5. So I mean, it is kind of also fair.
Oh, it's okay. Keganis was quick to follow up and give you guys a little bit of backup.
Ooh.
You guys have three good guys.
Yay!
Three cats, but they cannot be used until combat.
That's right. Fine.
The three cats?
Wait, yeah.
What did he
wait,
think?
Wait, we have six people?
Mm-hmm. Wait,
oh
hold
my
okay,
god!
Okay, hold on, hold on. I want to be clear. Are we getting three new cats?
Oh my god!
Yeah, why not? Yeah. Three new cats have entered the party.
Oh, I've got a
name.
I know, we need names. Okay, so
Spork?
Whisk?
We have
a
Spork.
Whisk. We do.
Do we have a Whisk?
No,
because it's kind of like Whisker. Like, oh, Whisker. That's actually, I don't like it anymore. That's too on the
should
nose.
It should be kitchenware that starts with S, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Ladle.
I didn't even think that they were all S's.
It starts with S.
Oh, ladle? Doesn't start with S.
No.
We've got spork, skillet.
Spork, skillet.
Spoon.
Strainer.
Saucer.
Strainer. Ooh, strainer's a new one.
Strainer is a new
which
one.
That could be like Colander's brother.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, you're right.
Colander. Strainer's for sure a male name.
Strainer.
Colander isn't an S word, but I would like.
No, but Caesar's S.
Do we have saucer?
You guys play D&D with dragons and dungeons. We play with cats.
Cats.
Yeah.
We have kitchen utensils.
Spoon.
Slotted spoon.
I thought we.
Well,
had,
that's too
I
much.
Thought we have spork.
We have spork, but we don't have spoon. So spoon.
Yeah.
Spoon and.
I was gonna say stab. That's not stab.
What about sprinkles?
Sprinkles.
I like it.
Stove. Just sitting right there in the middle of it.
Yep.
Okay. Let's change spoon to sprinkles.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Yeah. Because spoon is very.
Spoon is too close.
I didn't know we needed three S names.
All right, I gotta add three more verses to the kitty song.
Awesome.
Oh shit, we just got three new. I don't know.
All right, so we got some backup.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna need a bag of kitty holding.
Fuck it, you got one. Bam. Bag of kitty holding.
Wait, where did I find it though?
You pulled it off the dead guy, Bad Bjorn.
No, I want to fight for it.
You did?
No,
okay.
Let me resurrect
Bad Bjorn.
Oh no.
Yeah, let's just take it off his dead body.
No, I want it to mean something when
I
get it.
Yeah, okay, can it right. be in a treasure chest?
Sure.
It can be in that where? Chest that you guys need to unlock.
Okay.
That's fine, because we haven't earned it yet.
Yeah, we haven't earned it. I want to earn it.
Yeah, no, totally agree. It's kind of shitty to not... If you so get anything,
we just got six good guys, three right. of which are cats.
Otherwise,
so
too much
for
a whole bag of
so
cats.
So right now we're
they're uncomfortable.
Right now where are we? We've rested.
You guys have rested. You guys are still by the beach.
So
I remember
camped
you
out on the beach.
Huh?
So we're camped out on the beach.
Near the beach. You guys near had said beach. That you didn't want to be on the
right.
beach because of the boats.
Yeah. Right.
We're not still sitting out there.
Well, I was just thinking like behind us. So we're like off the
inwards, but there's like a tree that you guys had made camp at.
Cool. Okay.
Aatuska's in the tree hanging out.
What time of day is it right now?
It is early morning.
What's the boat doing?
Boat's being a boat, floating there. Just
okay, I want to send.
Hasn't moved.
I want to send Yasuf off to gather information and start trying to get him in disguise as a CI for.
Okay, I'll put my family on hold then.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, all right.
Well, I want to talk to him about it. I want to make him feel good about it.
What do you want to do,
Yasuf? I think we really need you to help us out. I think we really need for you to go and be part of, just one more time, be part of Firvin's slave. We can get you out, and that's where we're going next. You have to trust me.
Pause. Real quick, Firvin is the slave owner of Arqe. Had her entrapped. Go check out the wiki, Saving Throw Show.
Firvin Tlaseko.
Tlaseko. SavingThrowShow.com wiki. Go check it out. He looks very pensive.
And then after that, we'll get you a wife real quick.
Real quick. Super
the,
quick.
It is going to be her choice, though, just to be clear. Like,
Yeah.
Whoever that is.
He ponders on it for a minute. And just, because you're family, I'll do it.
Yasuf, that means everything, doesn't it, family?
Yasuf is going to die.
What? What did I do?
At a certain point,
okay,
you just
Yasuf,
have to give
up. I understand. We'll be coming for you soon.
He takes a bindle and a stick and one of the collars and starts heading towards Perlamore.
But which bindle?
Not the murder
bindle.
Okay.
This one's bloody and made of bones. I'm going to take the one that's a stick.
Me and Yasuf, we're very different people. Because like the first one I grab is the murder bindle if I'm going off.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, this is the one.
Guys, I want you to know that Yasuf is being really, really nice doing this for us.
Good guy, Yasuf. I've always said so.
We have to save him eventually.
Eventually? I don't like the eventually on the end of that.
Well, no.
I mean,
not a pressing concern.
Almost immediately.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
How long do you intend to?
Like, really fast.
Really fast.
Okay.
But
you get useful information out.
Yeah, but I don't think, the thing is, I don't think we can take down Firvin Tlaseko by ourselves. I think, you know, some of the most valuable information is information itself.
She's not wrong in that statement.
All of that is true.
Yeah, that's all a true statement.
I mean, what we really need is, we need to rouse some rabble, we need people on our side, and we need to take this fucking
kitties!
Down.
So, let me just check in here. I believe at the end of last session, our main question was, are we going to go assault the slaver ship that's anchored out of the bay?
And I think there were a lot of questions about the way in which we were definitely going to do
that. Now that we know that we got six backup guys,
and you have a long boat.
We can go take out that boat.
Well, you have three backup guys and three cats.
Yeah.
That's what I mean.
So what are the benefits of doing this now?
We get a boat.
We do get, we get a boat too. What? I mean, Donovan is not motivated.
Oh no, what if we get to Perlamore before Yasul does?
Then we
in
can
our
pre-
boat?
We can
what did I do? I'm such an idiot. Oh, I'm such an idiot.
We can pre-free him. We can pre-free him.
Yeah, pre-free.
Yeah.
It's a pre-free bait.
It's a pre-free.
Well, but maybe I'm the smartest one on this.
Yep, that's what it is.
But we don't even know how many
how far
people
off
are on
the shore is the boat docked? Not too far, about a couple hundred yards.
I believe we do. I believe we were told is about 30, right?
No, more than 30. Has to be.
Yeah, he said more than 30.
I don't think those odds are in our favor.
Wait, he said more than 30 people on the boat? I thought it was like...
But how many are slaves and how many...
Are you talking about people or distance?
Yeah,
because I think we're having two separate conversations.
We're talking about people. How many people?
Then yes, 30 people on the boat.
Including slaves?
Hard to tell how many are slaves or how many are...
For some reason,
even
I thought
they're not like, we're all going to stand up on the top deck and get counted.
But we...
There was
you guys talked to one of the guys, and he said about 30. It's majority slaves.
Oh, I've always wanted a boat.
So probably like 10 or so slavers.
I mean, Donovan isn't like really worried about
boats. Did bring a
holy
bunch
of shit, Shawn wants us to have a fucking ship so bad.
Oh, but let's get a ship.
I want to go get a ship, y'all.
Okay.
You know what?
We need a home.
We need to go to Perlamore,
our
right?
Our family
which
needs
we can
a
get
moving
by
home.
Land as opposed to
we can also
Perlamore.
Sail this ship
what
right
is,
to Perlamore.
What is the quickest way to Perlamore? Is
the road you guys are on is going to take
you
to
Perlamore.
Right. Faster
I'm
than
not
the ship.
Crazy.
Yeah, there's no inland. There's no in.
Because we're right.
There's
the
a
land.
Big part of me that wants those people to die real bad.
Yeah, I know, right? Can we
God, Donovan wants them dead.
Do you want to vote? What do you want to do?
No, I just want to do it.
In that case, I would say we
Barky hates the idea of democracy.
I think we should as well.
I do not think that.
What do you think? We should
go
take on
for
the ship?
Boat. Yeah.
You think we should take on the ship.
It's nighttime.
Okay.
No, it's not.
It's morning.
Okay. Well, anyway, they won't be.
But
expecting
they would expect it.
It
during nighttime. That's when they're like, oh man, if we're gonna get attacked, we're gonna get attacked.
They'll definitely see us coming.
I still would have to be convinced. What besides having a ship, which is. Having it is great,
well, no,
but
I mean,
if we need to go to Perlamore, like what?
We would be killing the bad people.
Well,
we don't know that. We could be killing a lot of innocent people.
Well, I'm not saying that we burn the ship without going to it. First, I'm saying we would go.
I want to very specifically kill.
What if they have the slaves attack us? Then we would be forced to kill.
If the slaves attack us, then I'm going to kill a slave. Like I don't.
I will not kill slaves.
I don't know. I don't.
Even if it's attacking you, if there's.
Did you just call a slave it?
You did.
Wait, no.
Did.
If a slave comes after me, I'll subdue it.
It is a gender non-specific.
I don't like it. I don't. I'm very uncomfortable with that.
I'm not so sure.
Let's get a
ship. Udo, where do you land on all this? We got 242.
You're kind of a tiebreaker.
No.
Burn the ship!
Oh no, are we gonna split
All right, I'm down.
Are we gonna split the party?
No, I'm down.
No, we're down.
If y'all are down for the ship, I'm down
Aatuska,
for the ship.
Aatuska, you're gonna be very needed for this with your sneaking.
Okay. I wanna point out.
Yeah, we should have a plan.
I wanna point out that this actually is not gonna be as difficult as we think it's gonna be. First off.
What?
Backup. Second
you don't know how difficult I think it's going to
second
be.
Second off.
You
think it's going to be super easy.
I think it's going to be supremely difficult, and I'm still trying to convince how the reward outweighs the risk.
Well, we're killing slavers.
And also we can recruit all of these slaves into our army to take down
when you kill a slaver,
the leader of Perlamore.
We're
going to have an army, Aatuska.
We're
going to
have a slave army.
I'm going to grow our family.
It's
going
to
be their
choice.
Totally their choice.
To let the slaves free as opposed to making them a part of our army.
Well, we're going to give them,
yes,
just like before, we're going to give them the choice to either join us in
our as our family.
That went swimmingly.
Okay, we'll call them family. We'll give them the choice to either join with us or the choice to leave and go on their own. They will have the choice to leave.
You do?
No questions asked. But if they want to join and they want to free more slaves and they want to kill the bastard who's doing all of this, we'll give them that opportunity.
Do you see how weighted your argument was?
It felt very much like each side was
eating. I'm just going to walk out to the shore and watch the ship for
where did Asher go?
Long enough for, and then I'm going to come back in time.
Asher has vanished.
Fuck.
Poof.
Oh, no. What is happening?
He did this before. He'll be back.
He just vanished.
Oh.
I cast invisibility.
Oh, you guys
okay.
don't know
that. Is this a thing?
Yes.
Like, is this a thing that we're used to and we're okay with?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
I need to know sometimes how to feel.
He was mumbling in his sleep last night about newfound power. I assume this is what he meant.
That sounds really... Exactly my first meant. Instinct is to panic, so...
Yeah. Everything's fine. Donovan is in charge.
Oh, that makes me feel better. Yeah. I like when my family's in charge.
So, does anything happen? Does the ship do anything?
The thing that I know about family is
as you're
that if you
going out there, you're seeing them
easier.
Essentially, they're cleaning the ship. They're taking stock and inventory. People are coming in and out of the ship below and up the decks.
Can I get a little more accurate number of
other
slavers?
People? You can definitely tell there's at least 10 slavers there, one of which is wearing a very thick and heavy cloak.
So murder that one first.
And he's staying as far out of the sunlight as possible.
Interesting. Ooh, a drow.
Oh, fucking damn.
A what?
Okay, you know what? Metagame, I'm like, this is going to be fun.
Fuck y'all.
Then attack during the day is perfect!
Oh, good point! Holy shit!
Yeah, exactly.
We've
I'll come back then.
Oh shit!
Do you want me to roll a check to see if my character would know that might indicate a drow?
You can assume it's a drow all you want. Doesn't mean it really is.
Right.
So you can.
Oh, I was assuming
you don't
else.
Have any confirmation.
But I guess like I don't. But
it's an underworld.
It's a dark elf.
Oh, I was assuming vampire.
Oh, maybe yeah.
Yeah, that was my first.
It's not just a dark elf, is it? There's
a drow.
There's more to it.
I think drow are actually the most likely to be vampires.
Something like that.
No, drow aren't undead.
No, but I'm
that's
just saying,
what I
like,
thought it was undead,
like
yeah.
hey,
it could be undead,
hey, elves,
it could be undead,
which of you is a vampire? You've got three of them in a lineup at the police shop.
Well, regardless,
where
I
they
know
sell
that
things. Shop. Anyway, the police station is what it's called. Anyway, you've got three
I like
elves.
Police shop a lot.
I'm writing this.
So on board
with Shawn.
There's
the two P's.
Why
in
are you giving
them?
Him ideas?
Police shop.
Yeah, there's three elves at the police station in a lineup, and you've got a wood elf. A high elf and a drow. It's like, which one's a vampire?
Yes.
You're like, duh, the drow,
well,
stupid cop.
Given the option between the three types of elf, yes, I suppose a drow
that's
is
his whole
more
point.
Likely.
Yeah, that's in my.
Assuming
that's
elves.
Literally
right.
been my only point this entire
so
campaign.
So we're going to go fight a drow vampire
so
undead motherfucker.
So I come back, and I tell you all that. From what I gather, it looks like there's about 10 slavers. One of them was wearing a heavy.
Are you
clothes.
Still invisible?
No, I come back.
Yeah,
and
it's creepy.
Not
I like anymore. The idea of him just being an ominous voice. There are about 10 slavers.
Disembodied voice.
So,
where's the voice coming from?
That was the only one.
What
that
voice?
Was the only one.
No,
in like
what,
a clothes.
Voice?
What were the other ones wearing?
Stop pointing that at me.
They're all wearing leather armor.
Hey!
Loose fitting though. It's
wait, you guys can hear
right.
the voice?
Okay.
I thought that was just me.
So, there's about 10 wearing like leather armor, and then there's one in like a big black cloak that was like standing out of the sun. So daytime would be good.
So it's
five of us plus our cats.
I don't
oh, so if they're drows, should they
the
not be in sunlight?
Is,
if they go out in sunlight, they
yeah,
have,
drows
they don't
have
see
problems.
Well in sunlight.
They oh, so it is like a vampire.
They take a while to adjust.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
Because they live underground, so they're not used to sunlight.
The question is how we get to the ship without them jumping on us before we get out there. Because we do have like a little rowboat, right?
Mm-hmm.
But that's not.
Well,
we could
disguise I don't know if
ourselves.
You recall our adventures in
nope.
the
nope.
weird, screwed up ice water temple.
Oh,
area.
Yeah!
But I happen to have a cloak of the manta ray.
I do too! I forgot about
oh,
that!
Shit.
I think
the
I
two
took
of
the
us
third
can
one.
Swim
no, there
up
were only
to the
two.
Thing.
That's right. You two.
We can both do it.
But yeah. you can
I totally
do
forgot about that.
How many times can you cast
well, the,
invisibility?
Maybe the rest of us could do like a.
I have one
thing.
More for the day.
We can disguise ourselves as slavers. Or I could act like a slave again, and they know me. They would be like, "We got a slave back."
You
can
bring, you can pull a Han.
It's the Wookiee thing.
The Wookiee.
You're gonna need to make an intelligence
we're pulling a
check
Wookie.
To pull that off.
Why?
Because it might hit too close to home, and as scarred as you are from being a slave, you think that you could
okay.
put yourself mentally in that mindset again?
Okay, intelligence. That makes sense. Oh, it's
intelligence.
Zero.
I think it'd be a wisdom.
You think wisdom?
Yeah. Oh, please,
yeah.
wisdom.
Okay,
tell me a plus
yeah.
three.
There's a lot of emotions
roll under
there.
Your wisdom score.
Ooh.
And you succeed.
It's an old
yeah,
school
so
whiz check.
Under 16?
Yeah.
Yeah, 16.
Oh, cool.
That's
well,
how
that's
I do common
nice.
Sense checks.
Yeah, that's.
Oh, no!
Oh,
man.
Should I reroll that? Because
no.
You can use a reroll.
You can
I,
burn your reroll now if you want.
I hope you get a 20.
What is this for again?
Essentially, she just wants to see if she can get in the mindset of
if
pretending to be a slave again.
Okay, yeah.
I feel like you're going to go.
Or we can.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's okay, like, that
so,
might,
so,
that might
be all right, so this is what happens. I'm like, all right, that's a great idea. You guys put one of those collars back on me. Yeah.
Oh, no! Where am I?
Okay, take it off.
I want a family.
You still, we didn't go. Wait,
I know, wait, hey, let's wait. Look, Arqe, I take it off.
Did that collar get rid of your object permanence? We're still here.
You be Han, you be Chewie.
Okay, yeah. Oh, I don't like the idea of being a slave either.
You're pretending, Donovan. You're pretending. You're not really a slave.
Well,
we're going
to
do this to save slaves.
To be fair, I think I did an okay job.
I mean, let's do one more for safety.
Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Okay, yeah, no. Yeah. Okay, yeah, maybe it makes more sense to have me do it. Okay, fair enough.
Wait, why are we doing this as opposed to you...
Well, we're gonna be swimming underwater up to the boat,
and you two are gonna be like act like slavers, and
in
you're gonna
boat.
Have me
in
the
one
boat,
or you should be a slave.
Yeah,
or
and
you,
so
you
one slaver,
slaves,
two
you're
slaves.
The slaver.
I don't think they'll buy that. Arqe Barqe turned into a slaver.
Well, can you disguise her? Do you have like a disguise kit?
I can.
My
I
disguise
can
kit got burned.
Well, we killed a bunch of slavers.
I have a disguise kit.
You got a disguise.
Oh yeah, Udo probably can disguise you.
But wait, I don't need that. Well, I guess I don't need that much of a disguise. I'll cut off all my hair.
Hold on.
Done.
Okay. There we go.
Glue it to your face.
Okay.
That's what I did.
So weird. Oh, in real life?
Yeah.
I don't know. My hair.
So what are you guys doing?
You'll look like Imperator
Furiosa. I'm gonna put on.
You got disguise.
Yeah.
So
who's got a disguise kit?
He's got a disguise kit.
Oh, she does. Perfect.
Yeah. And so we'll disguise Arqe. She's gonna be a slaver. They're gonna be slaves. They're gonna take the longboat up. We're gonna use our cloak
who's
of the manta ray.
Do you have a high charisma?
To swim up.
That should be disguised.
No, I have shit charisma.
I have a good charisma.
I have high charisma.
Well, you should be the one to help me with my disguise kit. Isn't that a roll? Isn't that a deception roll?
To use the disguise kit, I believe it is...
performance or something?
I think it's performance.
Or deception?
Not deception. Well, it's okay. We'll look it up.
I've got a good
performance. Well, if you're proficient with the tools, wouldn't it? I think it's just
I mean,
just
honestly,
ability
it doesn't really matter because you're taking 10. You can take your time doing this.
Yeah.
You're not rushing to put on makeup real quick.
Well, so. And for toolkits, I think you usually decide which ability the toolkit uses.
Yeah.
So
I just have a question. If we're sneaking on this boat, and once we do that, what? I mean, do we have a plan or?
Well, that's
an
what ambush? We're. Well, no, we're gonna figure that out. So now that we know how we're all getting there, so you guys need to get on. Hopefully, can get onto the boat under premises of Parley.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yeah. Wouldn't they know
well,
that we weren't?
I mean, hopefully we can, y'all can, you can get on the boat just by being like, hey, I've got some people for you to look at and see if they'll.
And if they're like, hey, we don't recognize you as a slaver, be like, I'm new.
At the very least, that might let us get close enough to get on board without them just like
shooting us.
I mean, someone's going to have to do all the talk.
And while that's happening, Obi-Wan will take down the tractor beam. So.
Exactly.
I have some very personal information about Fear of Inchlaseco that no one can deny. I know.
Well, I don't think they're going to deny that
you
know it. I think they're going to deny that you're on the side. But you know what? It doesn't matter. Because as soon as we get close, that's... Okay. If you look at the math of this situation, when we get to the boat... We've already won 50% of the battle.
Oh no, that's not correct.
That's not correct.
That's
not
how math works. We've got three heroes to help us and three cats. Our numbers effectively double.
Yeah, no, which is.
I'm just going along with this because I don't want you guys to get killed. So.
Yeah,
and I think that's fair. I think there's a good chance. Here's
I still feel like though I should at least. I don't know, I'd want to, if I could sneak onto the boat, I don't feel like we should all be out in the open. I don't feel good about that.
Well,
I gotta say,
how do you plan on getting across the water?
It makes an awful lot more sense. If somebody's going to lie about being a slaver.
All right, I'll give you my Cloak of the Manta Ray.
That does make sense.
And I'll be a slaver.
Unless you want to go into
he's
hiding
just,
then.
He's so much, he's going to
nail you guys
had
someone
better
that, like,
than
turn
you. And you'll just be his bodyguard.
Just sit there.
I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm so strong because I'm like a Wookiee.
Give somebody else
there needs to be two of you holding
too.
Me down.
I could cast invisibility on myself and.
So it'd be the three of us, or really the two of us in the boat, and the two of you could swim over there using.
Does invisibility work while you're in battle? Or
yes.
No?
What's up? Yes.
How long does it last for?
The cloak.
It just means you can breathe underwater and you have
no invisibility.
Oh.
Does it work while you're in battle, or does it wear
it?
It
has to concentrate, so if he gets like hit or something.
When he makes an attack, it's over.
So you
literally can't do anything.
Well, like, I cannot be hostile. I can't hostily target somebody. So I can't attack somebody. I can't cast
someone.
But
can you, like, defend?
Yeah, so I can walk around. I can open doors. I can use things.
You can free slaves.
I could totally do that. I could disable devices. I can, you know, do that kind of stuff. But I can't.
But the second you
attack
somebody. Okay.
He could also cast invisibility on her.
He could take a walk.
He could go unshackle a bunch of people while invisible. Right.
Well, I only have one more of those.
Yeah, but
I'm sorry. I have two more.
I could do that instead.
I could just cast invisibility on Aatuska, and Aatuska could be riding in the boat with them.
Would range
invisible?
Would range touch like allow me to do things from a distance? Range touch the spell?
So I'm casting
you have to touch. That's the range. It's touch.
Oh, I see. The range.
It's either like close, far, or touch
on board the ship.
Okay.
Mage hand.
Slightly. We are planning a heist. I love it.
All right, that would be burning. Okay, but then casting it on me too, that would be burning all of my third level.
Did you
spells.
Say
we're
planning a heist?
But I guess that's
heist?
What's for.
Well, don't necessarily cast it on yourself. We can dress you up like a slaver too.
I guess so, yeah.
I know you didn't mean to do this, but I'm going to take umbrage at that because by saying that this is a heist, you are implying that these slaves are property and they are people, Mason.
Oh, boy.
Can you top me off?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I am.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so yeah, the three of us are disguised. And they're swimming.
Yes.
Okay.
I like this. And
like
she's invisible.
Yep. And I'm going to cast invisibility.
And
on
I
you.
Feel invisible.
Okay.
So what you should do is go screw up the rudder.
So are you sure?
Yeah. So what you should do is swim up.
But that's our boat.
It's a giant big wooden.
Trying to free
she's a barbarian.
Barky. Yeah. You know how strong she is?
And that's our boat.
I don't know. She might need some assistance from the chat if she's going to try and screw up the rudder with her bare hands.
Unless do I want to? Because that's our boat.
And you don't drink it. Just like fix it so they can't. It
doesn't matter. In that case, I could go into hiding and then attack.
Yeah, absolutely. But while you're invisible. Start doing as much as you can to unlock before you start attacking.
I'm okay.
100%.
Just warning you.
Excuse me. Hello.
I mean, but would I say anything to say or just unlock everything?
Just I would. I mean, you can you could speak, but I would. I mean, it's up to you.
Let's recap.
That's a little better than my last.
So the plan is they're gonna have the cloaks of the manta ray.
Okay.
I'm gonna cast invisibility on Aatuska. He's going.
Getting all the things.
He's going to swim, but you're our point.
You're
a point man.
Yeah.
So he's gonna be swimming up first.
You're
he's gonna try to get onto the boat and just start unlocking freeing slaves and stuff. I guess you're just gonna go up there and get, or you're just gonna be ready to jump on when we get there.
I'll help. I'll be ready to make a distraction,
like a panther.
Yeah, that'd be good. And then we're gonna disguise ourselves.
Stand there with a bag of cats, just ready to unleash.
Yeah.
You'll be the slave, or you're the
slave. I'm
slaver.
The slave. I'm the slave.
You can both be slaves, whatever.
Yeah, we'll both be slaves.
Let's be slaves together.
Let's be slaves. So we'll be slaves. He'll be a slaver. He's gonna go try to get us onto the boat.
Okay. Just for your guys' knowledge, while you guys are going up to the boat, you can see that it's about 20 feet from the water to the edge of the boat from the ledge. There doesn't look like there's any ropes or any stairway or ladder or anything.
You have any
going on
you have a grappling hook or anything?
I'm just letting you know before you're getting out of the water.
I'm sure she got rope. Maybe not a grappling
hook. I just don't want to assume.
A grappling hook would be good if we have a grappling hook.
I want to get you guys out there and be like, you didn't say there wasn't a ladder.
Yeah.
I don't think so. No,
I'm a dragon.
I just have disguise kit, thieves tools, burglar pack, alchemy jug, and small knife. I don't think any of those.
Would it be climbable?
Well, we could search the slaver's boat.
It's very smooth and it billows outwards. So maybe if she like stabbed with her daggers, but that's going to make a lot of noise. What's up?
The longboat that came.
It's not going to be enough to get up to the top. Like even if you're standing in the longboat.
Is there anything in the longboat that would help us?
Like a rope. And some light rope.
Hmm.
No grappling hook or anything attached to it. Enough to like tie it off if they need to.
I feel like we could go into the village and procure some rope.
Some grappling hook. Yeah, if we go into the village, can we get like a grappling hook?
I don't
get some grappling hooks.
I don't want to attack somebody in the village over a grappling hook.
Yeah.
I just want to say that.
Then
you
should not go.
Are you foreshadowing?
I don't.
Donovan does not go. I will
absolutely
go to fetch.
Don't.
I'll get us all, you know.
Everyone's got a grappling hook, though?
Yeah, we'll get everybody at least 20-foot rope and grappling hook.
Okay, we'll say that's, I think it's like one silver or something like that.
Yeah,
I'm going to pay
silver.
A gold.
Huh?
I'm going to pay a gold. I want you to tip the person who bought those and tell them that Donovan.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'll
tell
them
Donovan Belter will not attack them.
I will absolutely.
You haven't spared this day, from Donovan Belter.
That is more like peace
that's
of mind than the gold piece that you put on the table. Yeah. Like, hey, Donovan's
like the maker.
It's a blessing from heaven. The one person he's not going to slaughter.
Yeah.
All right. So we've all got grappling hooks, ropes, and grappling hooks.
Mm-hmm.
So go make is there anything else? Is there anything else?
I would also like to buy a harpoon.
A harpoon, yeah, that's fine.
Oh, and I get I get a whip.
I don't care.
Too.
Well,
by the way,
I won't be proficient in it, so it doesn't really matter.
I get a whip while I'm in town.
Whoopsh.
Nice. That's gonna be my new second weapon.
That's right. Amazing.
Oh. Rapier whip. Bam.
Metal.
Watch out.
That's amazing.
Let's hope that doesn't trigger anything for Barky, but you know.
Oh.
Crack that
she was a
whip.
Slave. Come on.
You are just a wreck.
Damaged woman.
She is like a bag of cats.
On the one hand, we've got the paladin whose like moral superiority and overconfidence is our imminent downfall. And then we've just got you like this broken piece of pottery just barely keeping you together through the whole thing.
She does the most damage. Just throw her out there.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're like, me and my lantern are the sane ones in this group.
You absolutely, yeah, you are.
Is there anything else about the boat that I noticed that might prove a hiccup in the plan that we have stated so far?
None. Once again, you can see it goes below deck. It is a large-sized boat. Could spend a good amount of time on if you were sailing from one place to another.
Right.
Oh,
God,
it's like a schooner or anything.
More.
Blue Water Baron.
Why?
Blue Water.
Yes.
Duff up.
I love.
What'd you do? Tom and Shawn, you guys get some inspiration.
Oh, but yeah,
we do one inspiration each because he loves your banter on Twitter.
Nice.
Oh, that's
it
amazing.
Made him laugh.
All right. Thank you. I appreciate
he
it.
He loved.
And he also wanted to deliver a personal message to the group. From Blue Water Baron.
How did you?
Oh, from
that?
the Baron.
The Baron wanted us to deliver a message for him. So,
yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the whole message.
I'm
super freaked out.
When you started that, I was like, I should really take a picture of it. And by the time you were done, I was like, I am so glad I did not take a picture of it.
You saved people's sanity. They didn't get to see that.
Super freaked out by it.
The
it
thing
sounds
is,
ominous.
So you guys all heard the voice in your head as well.
What?
Okay, yes. Guys, we might actually
be in a clan.
We might be actually a family. Like, we're all hearing voices together now. Like,
I knew it.
Distantly, we could be related.
Maybe we're just psychically linked. We're the product of a genetic experiment. That
we're sensates.
Oh,
we're sensates.
That's what we are. I get that reference.
Wait, what?
I just know it's a show. I get those words.
We know our plan. We should go out to the
Let's
boat.
Let's execute it.
We should go out to the boat.
And then when we get there, kill all the slavers, right? That's
Let's
it.
Okay. Execute all some slavers and a plan.
I mean, maybe you're gonna get information from them. Just
We need to leave one of them alive.
I'm gonna hold person on the drow.
Yep, there you go.
Oh,
that's my first thing I'm gonna do.
Okay.
You're gonna what? Hold person.
Cool. So
holds them.
Let's start heading out to the boat.
They can't
move.
We need to draw something out? Or
no, because I forgot my stuff.
It's a spell?
They get a saving throw against it, but if it lands, it's amazingly
So theater of the mind.
Like a minute
I have to be concentrating, but
I don't think I have a big enough thing to properly accurately represent it.
Which is a crazy long time.
So I may just draw up, like, here's a thing here, here's a thing there.
Right, I mean, yeah, you can still kind of like...
Because, I mean, a combat round is 6 seconds. So that's 10 rounds of combat.
Okay,
yeah, whatever you want to do.
That's okay, we're good.
I have a dry erase. That's embarrassing.
I know, right?
I assume if the spell lands,
kinda, but you can just kind of like
then we deal with all the slavers
it, right?
And stuff.
Like
all
you don't
that
need, doesn't need to be
while the drow is
I've
being held, and then hopefully we finish off all the rest of the slavers. The drow is still alive at this point. And then we
Tyler,
interrogate
do you have a
dry
erase?
Because you're concentrating, doesn't that put you out of action?
Do you have a dry erase marker?
No, you can concentrate and still attack.
Like a dry erase.
Concentrate. Yep. The only thing that impedes your concentration is taking damage. Every time you take damage, you do have
to make
a concentration check.
Oh, there we go. We got some
based on your constitution modifier. So you
roll a d20
and add
your
constitution modifier.
Yeah. All right. Do you have a mace?
As long as you have a
concentration,
that's probably better.
So if the spell says requires concentration. you can't cast another spell that requires strength. Yeah. So you can have one concentration spell going at a time.
Got it.
Is that dry erase or what erase?
This is dry erase.
No, yeah. The markers.
The markers are dry erase.
Markers are dry erase. You're going to want to use that.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, dang.
So for some reason it says...
Also, it's about concentration. If you take damage while you're concentrating on something, then you might lose it. So you use it?
Yeah, you have to do a saving throw. Yeah, right? Exactly. That's what John was saying. Cool. Okay. But thank you.
Yeah.
But, you know, Chris, let's be
so
real.
Pretty.
You said it better than I did.
Yeah.
I mean... The way you said it, I was like...
I didn't realize... I only came in the end. Chris, I just wanted to make sure you covered it.
I'm not being sarcastic at all. The way you said it was better than how I said it. I was like, I'm glad he pitched in because that was
squares. They seem small.
No sarcasm at all.
It should be 1 inch squares.
I'm glad.
Yeah.
Did you want to measure them?
No, I trust you.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, boy.
What is this? I don't even know what I drew on here.
Dicks.
Nah, it says poop on there for some reason.
Well... As it should.
Poop.
As it should.
What's the deal with drawing poop? It's like too easy.
No, the poop isn't dry. It's wow. You've gone down a dark road.
One of the best things you've ever said.
I know. I feel like I need to write that down.
I need to change some of the lyrics.
What's the deal with drawing poop? My stand-up is becoming more and more Seinfeldian as I go along.
It's just
what's the deal with drawing poop?
I've never noticed.
How easy it is to
learn.
Never gives you difficulty. It's just there.
Andy Rarity.
Yep.
Have you ever noticed? I don't know
so
about
we got police
when
shop?
You guys played Dungeons
and
Dragons.
And what's the deal with drawing poop? It's too easy.
Like police shop.
Police shop.
We used
that
to
is,
spend a lot of time.
I really want to get a shirt of Shawnisms.
What's
the deal with drawing poop?
We're just like just a whole bunch of little sayings from you.
I don't think I'm a moron. But I do think I've just got to spend more time thinking.
You know,
like,
think so?
Ah, boy.
Okay.
That's
okay.
The only thing. That's it. That's it.
What a piece of ship.
Oh, yeah. And it's probably too easy to draw.
I have a marker. It's a blue marker. It'll do.
It'll do.
That'll do.
Once again, the ship is pretty big, so you're not really going to hit the edges unless you hit the edge of the map, and that's pretty much it.
Really? The ship is that big?
Yeah, it's a big ship.
Holy buckets.
Yep.
It's like an aircraft carrier.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Well, it's not. It seems like a ship that big would need more than...
Shh, quiet.
Because you have slaves to do a lot of the work. I mean, once you have it going...
I guess so.
It's pretty easy to keep it going.
Anyway.
Have you ever
it's
sailed?
It's like an aircraft
I'm not,
carrier.
I already have
club,
seen
sir?
The size of it.
Saying. Each square
What's
is
the
five
main
feet.
Sail going? It's navigation and then
like,
tightening
This is
ropes.
Like a galleon. No.
You're a galleon.
Oh, man, that makes it even better. I can't wait to capture this.
It's like 150 feet wide.
Let's...
Weird.
I got... Well, okay, so what are we? So what are we doing?
No, it's not that much.
Good. So.
I thought each square was more.
You two are swimming up.
Okay.
Right? You three are rowing up.
Yes.
Are you going to wait for them to arrive before trying to board the ship, or are you going to let them distract and then board?
I'm going to board.
You're going to board immediately, okay?
Yeah. Well, I'm invisible, so.
Because you guys, they'll swim faster than you guys can.
Yeah,
yeah
climb
no,
up after
you,
me.
No, I thought we were.
After
I thought
you.
You were going to, I mean, if you just get on board, they're, that's going to put them into.
Battle mode.
Into battle mode immediately.
Oh, I see.
But I'm invisible, right? So I can.
You're
just,
invisible. You
so
can
I'm
get
cool.
up there and start
yeah.
doing stuff.
I'll
no, you should. You
stuff.
Need to wait until like we get
yeah,
on board.
Yeah, no, I'm okay. invisible, okay. so I'm gonna absolutely go get on board.
Well, your still grappling hook would not be invisible.
Well,
yeah,
I think that
true.
Well, the spell, the invisibility says things you carry remain invisible.
Oh,
so.
True.
But the thing
sound,
is,
I mean,
the sound of a grappling hook is a
tunk.
Yeah, it does make a sound.
But if she can find a like a part of the, I mean, there are only 10 crewmen. There are only
a
10
part of the boat that
10
isn't.
Slavers on this gigantic ship. So I'm sure she can find a.
Plus,
a,
there
a
were
part
more,
the,
and you guys murdered a few of them.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm sure she can find a find an area of the ship that's like
that doesn't,
not
that's not
perhaps
a lot of people
a stealth check would be in order.
it's just situations
also,
like
from,
this.
But from the point of view of below the ship, you wouldn't be able to see which area
no,
wasn't,
I suppose.
True.
Wasn't
yeah.
inhabited. With
so you can just luck,
that's
toss
point.
It up there, and see what happens. Because a stealth check isn't...
Actually, or
can
we
you
could
stealthily
just
throw a grappling hook?
Probably.
Oh, yeah. For sure you can. yeah,
you
think
can throw,
about...
You can throw it so it loops around itself rather than
well,
thunking
on no,
the...
No, not only that,
know,
if you've ever worked as a, if you've ever worked on a construction site, like, you know, when you're throwing a tool up to somebody at the top of a ladder, you... There's,
soft
there's,
tool
you
it, yeah. Can,
exactly.
I got you.
Rather than just throwing it hard, you know,
you
want to
so
float
throw it so
exactly...
So it hits the arc.
And then
right
just barely there. Touches.
Mm-hmm. All right, cool. So... Give me a range ranged attack.
A ranged attack?
Yeah, ranged attack.
Oh.
So,
okay.
Dex plus proficiency.
I want to see if you actually hit it.
Plus six.
So you should be really good.
Plus six.
My plus
I'm gonna
six.
I'm going to say you're
going
to have a disadvantage on this because you are swimming. Well, trying to fling
but
a grappling hook.
But she's got a swim. She's got a swim. Yeah.
I mean, she can
breathe. 60 feet. Yeah, she's got a swim speed of 60 feet.
I understand that.
But that means that she's not like
no. I understand that she swims faster than most. I'm saying that to sit there and idle, and then throw a grappling hook. It's tricky.
Yeah, she's not on firm ground. All right.
So you're gonna have disadvantage on that. So go ahead and roll two dice. Take the lower of the two.
That's right.
Yes, ma'am.
But still had six to both.
Oh!
Yeah!
Did it not even matter?
Yeah, fuck your disadvantage.
Nice.
All that fighting. Here we go.
Yeah.
23?
Is that okay?
Is that okay?
Does that make it?
Yes. How does a 23 strike you?
Does that make it?
It, you throw it up there and it clacks on very, very quietly, very subtly.
Ever so gentle.
Right, ever so gentle.
Float.
Good job.
Hook. Okay, hook.
Yeah,
climbing up.
You're climbing up.
Was that a Was that
did
a
you get me?
Holy shit!
What did you say?
Oh my god! Floated. Rookie
I
of the
love
year.
That movie.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
It's
that
a baseball ever. Movie from the 90s.
Mom, it was you.
It was me. Oh man.
Yeah,
he pulls the tape off of the glove.
Okay,
oh god. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to derail it.
Oh, you know.
I haven't seen it in forever.
Oh, it's like, but it's such a magical moment.
You've seen Rookie of the Year.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Okay, yeah. Okay, good.
It's such a magical moment.
It's
I was just like that.
This is a very magical moment, too.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
Very emotional.
So, sneak on board, get on the ship.
Okay, you're on the ship. You're quiet. Arqe, are you waiting in the water for the rest to arrive?
Yep.
Okay. You get on the ship. It's fairly sprawled out. You see about five or six men walking about. And patrols, and you see little clutches of slaves doing work on top of the ship, tightening lines, coiling rope, mopping, moving luggage back and forth, or just not necessarily luggage, but baggage and such. What do you do?
It's all you can do to not murder the slave.
I don't think she's as anti-slave as the rest of us are.
No, I don't think anyone should suffer ever. Right. It's just I feel like being a little bit less reckless.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's
the thing is you're not as anti-slave as the rest of us. I am blinded by it, and you actually use your brain still.
Just right. The plan was that you don't do anything.
That's what I thought the plan was. I want to like sneak around these to like unlock things. Well, also like,
do you want to notify the slaves that you're there in some
way? No, not yet.
So you're just going to unlock them?
Yeah, because one of them might
Can I go down, I guess, into the deck and just kind of survey, like see how many people are actually on this ship if we're outnumbered?
Okay.
For sure we're outnumbered.
So you go below deck.
But how outnumbered?
Good
like the amount of, I want to know the ratio of slaves to the ratio of slave masters.
Yeah. Okay, you go below deck, and it looks like there are several tiers or several levels to this boat. From what you're seeing in this area, you see on one side weaponry, gunpowder, cannons, the whole schmegaggle. On the other side, you see hanging cots. And in the hanging cot section, there's about 15, 16 men sleeping.
Men, not slaves?
Not slaves. You see on the far side another set of... What's the word? Not... stairs, but a ladder leading downwards to a lower deck.
Which must be where the slaves are.
Potentially. Do you go down there?
Yeah.
Good. We leave it there. You folks, you guys are rowing up. Arqe, you're
BTW, we have officially split the party.
Yep.
Yeah, I know. In three parts.
Yep.
Nope, not three parts yet.
Well, she's on the ship. You're hanging out outside the ship. We're on the boat.
Okay.
Yep.
Unless you're like hanging on to their boat.
Right now.
You know what though? We might have split the party, but we're the most terrifying chimera you've ever seen.
We got this.
Chimeras have three heads, right?
All
right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
Udo, time to play your part.
Yes. You hear a shout from up above deck. One of the slavers calls down, "Who goes there?" Good.
Michaels.
You say your name is Midas?
Michaels.
Give me a deception check.
Yeah.
See if you just know the name off the top of your head.
Yeah. See if you know the name off the top of your head.
I should have called myself Skinny. Skinny goes there. I'm going to use all my inspiration. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Deception check?
Yes, sir.
15.
There you go.
15.
Yeah, oh, good. My goodness!
Good thing for that.
Oh, you nailed it.
You did?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, for sure that would have been a failure.
Throw the ladder down! I'm tired of rowing!
Why didn't you have the slaves do it?
Oh, they're all German.
It's been a long day.
Oh, they're all Hessians. Goddamn mercenaries. That's a little racist.
Goddamn it.
Yeah, they're white people, it's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'm gonna write that down. Goddamn Hessians.
Shawn don't give up.
Not a one.
So, oh, okay. He throws the rope down. Are those two new ones?
Oh, yes, those very prized specimens. Look at this one, he's huge.
Okay. You just like.
You're like very pleased with yourself. You're like, yeah.
Donovan, nice to meet you. Mm. Fresh enslaved.
I found a skinny one. Yeah. He says he can cook.
Oh, good.
One of
we killed the last
has
one.
Full armor on.
No, we've got like.
Well,
I mean, I'm, like,
yeah. That's they, the disguise kit. We got like, well, we got tatters.
They also just didn't have time to take the armor off me yet.
Okay.
Well, no, I mean,
are
we've
you
got like.
Their full armor?
No,
oh,
we've got.
I am for sure in my
kit.
Armor.
No. We're wearing, but we've got like.
Why
we'll
did
use
I not
the disguise
check
kit.
The
no, we use the disguise kit to like, you know, put tatters over the armor so that
myself?
It looks
the
like.
The armor is disguised.
Yes.
But.
We got the disguise kit, we look like slaves. We're not showing up like an armed party.
I will point out, if no one else would have said anything, I would have gone just with my armor showing.
Good thing I said
that. Exactly. Yeah. That's why we have to ask. We have to clarify this with you, Shawn.
Well, that's what we meant when we were using
yeah,
the
yeah, no, I get
kit.
It. I get it. You got
no
a brain.
Assumptions for the players.
You got some.
It wasn't an assumption. We said we used the disguise kit.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's the way I use disguise kits, this is like, oh, some, you know, let's put on a base and I'm good.
Okay, so do we get on, are we, are,
that's it.
We lowers down a ladder, a rope ladder.
Nice.
Send the slaves up!
Oh, we get to go first?
It would make sense that he would go first. Of course!
He yells, he yells down below deck. You see five of the men hop off off their cots and come charging upstairs. We've got two fresh ones!
And I slap him in the back of the head to make a loud as noise as possible. I'm like, get moving!
Oh, I know that's part of the plan. okay, so just to clarify, because this is something we would have talked about beforehand, as soon as I get up onto the ship, I attack, right?
Oh, God.
No.
I'm going to have to wait
till all, when we're all on ship.
Oh,
attack.
Man, I really want
when
to
you
attack.
You
have
like a secret
right
signal to say,
when
hey,
everyone
I'm on the
is
ship, guys,
on the
ship,
okay,
we attack.
When everyone's, so as soon as Udo's foot hits that ship.
Well, we got to get.
I'm gonna well, find her grappling
your
hook.
Your cue, okay. I guess, will just be shit going down.
to
I mean,
to
that
attack.
Would that would be that would make the, that would be that would make the most sense.
Okay,
I think.
So I'm gonna hang on to her grappling hook.
Okay,
I'm
yeah, that does make
over
sense.
By,
that does
by
make
where
sense.
She went up.
So yeah, your cue, I guess, is when you hear shit going down.
Okay.
Okay.
Climb up and get.
This
into
is
it.
Fucking ridiculous, but Donovan is gonna go up onto the boat and is not going to attack.
Wait, whoa. Wait! I have to get up there before that because the plan was for me to hold person on the cloaked figure. So I've got to be there.
Is the cloaked figure up top right now?
It is not.
Okay.
Can she hear the conversation going on between Udo and the slaver from where she is?
I'm underwater.
From where? From well, you're if you're hanging on, if you're like at the
yeah at the boat.
You got to be listening.
perception yeah. check if they have that. They don't have listen anymore.
So. Yeah, perception.
Passive wisdom.
Well, perception, you're going to be actively listening.
Okay, so...
For your cue.
9.
It's not a very good roll.
No, it's
no.
Okay.
No, you don't hear... You hear some mumbled yelling, but not necessarily that it's your friends or otherwise.
Okay.
It sure sounds like they're talking.
All right. So, I'll climb up after Domin. Or I'll climb up first.
It's your turn, Skitty! Move!
You're I'll, enjoying this
yeah,
too much.
Yeah, loves this.
Udo may have a new job.
Slaving.
Slave master?
Slave master.
Not on my watch.
It's nope. Like a dungeon master, except better.
I'll say very loudly, you remind me of that German sorcerer I knew, Udo. Trying to...
The one whose throat I slit on the beach? Oh, and then I murdered his bard friend and ate his entrails.
The slaver guys are like, honestly, even
dude,
that's a little too much.
Dude, seriously?
take it down a notch.
Yeah, they're like,
I mean, we
listen,
kill people, but. Yeah,
listen, we kill people and keep them. Ooh, yeah. Nice.
22. They're like, yeah, that's Michael's.
that sounds like Michael. He's always been just a creepy bastard.
That's why we send him on the dangerous ones.
Does cannibalism.
Yeah.
Can we get maybe another check on that little interchange?
Sure.
Oh, for perception?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
There we go.
There we go.
You hear Udo's name and you hear the bard's name, Asher. So, you're like, oh, they must be there.
Okay.
Do you climb up or do you stay down?
I'm by the grappling hook on the.
Yeah. So do you start climbing up?
Yeah, I'm gonna start climbing up.
Wonderful.
I'm gonna do a stealth too because they're
definitely
not supposed to see me.
For show.
So. Wonderful. We've
17.
What? Good.
17 stealth.
You sneak up onto the boat. Come over the edge.
Hide behind a barrel.
Stealthy as a motherfucker.
That's me.
Over here.
That's me, Arqe. Arqe stealth. Arqe
stealth.
Arqe stealth. Arqe.
Where's my box? I had a box of stuff. I want to let you guys know that thanks to Space Colonizer and the Tiger.
Yay.
Ooh. They've bought the fetish song.
Yay!
So, oh, yes!
When we come back from break, we'll sing the fetish song.
Nice.
Yay!
That's going to be fun. Yes.
You're going to
do it. I am.
Yes.
Oh, no, I guess these fuckers will, whatever. Yeah.
All right, let's get you guys up there. Is that a fair placement, would you say?
Sure.
Yeah.
Cool.
Looks good to me.
What the fuck is that?
They're all zombies.
The five guys who came over to clap these guys in arms.
Okay, all right, all right. It looks like six guys.
Looks like
they're
trying
to
shake hands.
Yeah, there's one guy there. Five guys ran up.
Okay, okay.
They're all zombies.
Trying to shake hands. Oh, they're zombies.
Okay.
You can just meet you.
Can I keep? Thank you, Arqe.
You know what? Maybe we've been misinterpreting zombies this entire time.
They
just like they just
want
to meet you.
I want family.
Yeah.
And you're just like, bam, right in the head, axe to the face.
Just saying. You never know.
Is it safe to assume that I would have cast Mage Armor before we got in the boat and started rowing over there?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll allow it.
Thank you.
Can we assume that my character has a pet Tarrasque?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know that that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm pretty sure I can control
it. No. It's a double Tarrasque with a T-Rex on its back.
What's
with
it?
Machine guns.
Yeah.
I don't know, but it's not a good monster.
When I cast a spell, it's like I'm obviously casting a spell. Can I make a performance check to shroud the casting of a spell?
The only way to kill it is
yes,
you
can. I will allow it because you don't have deception with train, right?
Right,
and then performance too.
So you have to.
I will allow that, but remember that some spells do they do the whole verbal somatic?
Yes.
Then, like, if they see you, and you, like, start throwing up, like, Newton shit.
Well, that's what, I guess that's what I mean. Like, if I can do a performance to make that not look like a spell, but just that I'm, like,
it's gonna be
throwing
a
fit or something
like
that.
Fucking random components, and then spells.
Well, does it require components?
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm just asking, I'm just trying to
because if it's only verbal and
if it's
somatic,
verbal, then I can say, like, you're freaking the
let's
fuck
see,
out.
What's minor illusion?
Easier
as
to pass
far,
off.
Yeah.
What's minor illusion as far as verbal and somatic?
Take it, buddy.
All for you.
What are you creating?
I'm thinking about possibly trying a distraction, but...
A distraction?
Mm-hmm. So, as you guys come up, three sets of hands grasp onto you and you.
There's a material, a bit of fleece.
I can't let them...
Just a bit of fleece, though. Kind of be like...
Yeah,
guys, we can't let them have the tactical advantage.
Okay,
them grab
so three
us,
sets
like,
of hands are coming at you guys.
What do you do?
I start to like flip out, and I'm gonna cast Minor Illusion, but I'll do a perform check, and I'll roll. I'll save my or that's a reroll. So I guess we'll see what happens. So this is a perform check to shroud the spell as like me flipping out over being
don't touch
grabbed.
Me.
Yeah.
There we go. It's
fucking
a 24.
Okay.
So I'm gonna cast Minor Illusion.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to cast I want to make it sound like there's some crazy shit going on down below decks. Like there's just like I'm going to make up here. It's going to sound like there's a revolt going on below deck.
Is that
right.
Going to attract people going down
okay.
to the deck where I'm at? Okay.
Only
you're invisible though.
But I'm surrounded. I'm the only one there.
I don't know where you are right now.
This is true. Okay.
You're on the third tier down.
I don't know where you are right
the
now.
The goal of this entire tactic is to get them to move 30 feet away, and that's as far as they're going to go, because then they're going to turn around and start attacking us.
Yeah.
So, you make it sound like a revolt, a mutiny, something is going on downstairs. Give me, what did that be, a deception check to trick them?
No, it's just the sound is real. They would have to interact with the sound to make a check against believing it or not. Like, the sound is there.
Woohoo! That's a one.
Does it have a visual component, or is it just...
No, it's just the sound.
So basically,
it's either visual and no sound.
Okay, three of them split off immediately. Oh, there must be revolting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That sounds a little zombie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, so that one's a regular zombie. Yeah.
He's newly bitten.
Oh, so he's not.
Oh, Chad.
It's Chad.
Okay.
He's wearing a goddamn pink polo, isn't he?
Oh, pop collar.
I
will eat his entrails next!
Yeah, get him first. Honestly, I am not upset if you eat him. Fuck Chad.
Ow. Did you write that one down?
Fuck Chad.
Yeah,
fuck Chad, I will eat his entrails.
We need to open an official chat room for the Sean Graham quote book, if you guys can.
I still like, what's the deal with drawing poop? It's just too easy.
No, police shop.
Already been tweeted.
So far. That is gold. Police shop.
Okay.
I mean,
should we be rolling initiative now, or what's...
Goddamn Haitians. All right. Well,
Hessians.
You've had
By the way, I said Hessians, not Haitians. I want to be clear. I am not racist against Haitian people.
Hessians is very different than Haitians.
I am. Right.
How do you
probably
spell Hessians?
H-E-S-S-I-A-N-S. There you go.
And where's Hesha?
It's in Germany.
What she said.
Good answer.
You're
like,
on your hush.
Okay, all right. It all checks out.
Is it in relation
reaction
to Kesha?
Rest of you guys, roll initiative.
Kadalar sign ha.
Oh, wait, that,
Kadalar sign ha.
I don't understand why that was part of why that was like. Because
you cast
action.
A spell, you had your action.
Right, but
somebody, stop is killing it.
Essentially, it's a surprise round.
Oh, shit.
Okay. You had your action, they
yes
had their actions,
everyone
and then we're going to action.
Sure.
Yeah.
You should
is it just
too
me, or was like last session all of our dice were like 4, 2, 5?
Well, yeah, you're fine.
Yeah. I mean, the rest of us did good. Like, it's fine.
That's a 6.
I got an 8 initiative.
Okay. You're the bard. We're not counting on you.
Oh, boy. Okay, yeah. Now I'm disappointed.
Yeah.
Just go sing your song, and we'll tell you when the battle is.
All right, so 25 to 20. No. Okay, 20 to 15.
19.
Hello, 18.
18 as well.
18 and
19?
19. Okay.
I'm 18 too.
Okay. What's your dexterity?
I think
13.
I whoop you.
Fine.
I have a 14. No, I have a 16 dexterity.
Okay. What'd you guys get for your initiative?
5.
8. I have an 8. I'll just.
Yep,
there we go.
We're the same.
Right there.
There we go.
We don't change.
Arky, barky.
Barky, barky. Tiger is not going to be there.
Barky, starky. Fun, 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 fun. But this wonderful, wonderful thing about Tiger is I'm the only one.
Barky's arky.
Copyright.
So, Barky's not a word. Donovan, you get a free action right now, as you guys are, this is a surprise round.
Yeah.
They did not notice what's happening. They're distracted. Get your free action.
Okay. So I'm assuming that as a free action, I can push all of the like garbage, like
off. Fuck this disguise.
Yeah. Fuck this disguise.
Cool.
And I do it like this.
Madonna.
with jazz hands. With jazz hands.
what a diva.
Spirit fingers.
I know, right?
Spirit
oh
fingers.
Oh, I forgot.
Hands.
Sorry.
Spirit
get
fingers
on it, bud. Get on
I
it.
Actually, I'm gonna do spirit fingers. And I don't know. Okay, I'm just going to attack the one next to me. Would I have advantage? This seems surprising, cheating, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm going to fucking attack the one closest to me that tried to put his... you don't put hands on me. That's a 22 to hit.
I would hope that hits.
Yeah, it hits.
I'm not going to smite right now because I don't want to... Oh, shit!
Oh, ghetto crit.
Wow.
Damn. Okay, so 15 damage from me. That's good.
He's
that's
dead.
Dead.
Yeah, that's good damage.
Splat! Do you want to describe
yeah
it?
Yeah.
And actually, I'm using my maul for this. I'm just straight up. Yeah. He got a little brain crush.
Oh no.
It's like a dud. Like
he's
a
slaver.
Squish.
Yeah, he deserves it.
There you go. Thank
it's
you.
Just that like wet squish.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, he
what do you mean? Like
it.
You say that like we all know. Like, oh, of course.
You know that pay, wet squish you get when you bash
yeah
someone's
yeah
head.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Sure. Yeah.
You
know
what I'm talking
yeah
about.
Yeah.
Right.
He deserves it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Udo.
You know that PTSD you get when you crush somebody's skull
and it haunts you for the rest of your life.
That, yeah.
You know,
we all know.
You
that
know.
Can I have PHB, please? Because
yeah
I think I'm either chromatic orbing or I'm scorching raying.
Chromatic orbing.
One of those two.
Guiding.
bolt.
We really do need another.
No, I've got one. It's just I came up a little fast in the initiative. Chromatic orb.
Well, half of you people cast spells now, so
it's a single creature.
Who else casts?
I have spells, but they're always going to be used.
Yeah, spells. I think we all cast spells.
Oh, yeah.
And you cast spells. Everyone casts spells.
We're definitely casting some.
We're all
spells.
Oh shit, we are a spell party.
Loaded.
We are. Yep.
I kind of like spells.
Scorching ray.
Oh, for sure, spells. If you got to go on the record.
Oh, hello there.
Pro spells.
Pro spells. All right.
Now I'm. You know,
away from the mic.
Played one session
give it to
of a game
Mr.
that was like,
he'll open it for us.
A like non-magic
as producers
world.
Are for.
Boring as hell. It was like
candy.
It was like playing
candy.
Like civilization or what was Stronghold. It was like playing Stronghold.
Thanks for.
All right, so Chromatic Orb of Fire.
Yay!
Through Donovan.
Can I move over here?
Well, certainly.
Is that possible?
Yeah. Kick that dead body right aside. On top of him?
No.
Wait.
I would like to move there.
Perfect.
Chromatic Orb of Fire on that dude.
Okay.
Doodly.
Doodly diddly.
Range spell attack.
I look like Ned Flanders.
You totally do.
Wait, as I said that, I was like, I have a mustache and glasses, and I just said a Ned Flanders quote.
Ned Flanders, you're absolutely
yep. As I finished saying it, I was like, I shouldn't have said that, because now I'm Ned Flanders.
Armor class 19 hits. He takes, I get to reroll that, and I get to I got to take that second one. 7 plus 10 points of fire damage.
Go live.
Damn it. He's a real son of a bitch. For
which one did you hit?
This guy. Okay.
Arqe.
I'm going to cast Guiding Bolt on him.
Okay.
Ooh, really?
Oof. Why? Wait, why?
No, I just thought you were going to save the big guns for the drow.
No, do what you're doing.
Do your
thing. I got four. I don't care.
You got four of them? Light it up.
Okay. I'm going to... A ranged spell attack. It's 5.
There it
nice.
Is.
20. Will that hit him?
20 will hit him.
Okay. 46 radiant.
Jesus.
Oh,
4d6. I just said 46. I was like, Jesus H. Christ.
Well, I mean, for this guy's purposes, this might as well be the same though, because it's kind
of 7, 8, 12 damage.
Dead.
Yes. Yeah.
Describe it.
That's a lot of damage.
So I guide my bolt.
Oh, is the other one?
He's got 2 hit points. It was this guy.
I guide my bolt straight into an ear and out the other ear, and it takes a little bit of brain with it. Yeah, and it just looks like a flashlight out the other end of him. So it's like flashlight, his eyes go cross-eyed, and he drops.
If this was a movie, the camera would swing around so you can see you through the hole.
Yeah. Point of order, Mr. DM. I am going to roll for my Wild Surge because I cast a first level spell.
Yeah, you are.
You did. Nothing happens.
I wish I could do something to expand your Wild Surge range, but... You're the DM.
Maybe that's a chat opportunity.
Do whatever you want.
I think so.
You can kind of do whatever you want. I can, but then I got to spend half an hour arguing with the players, and I just don't feel like doing
it's
it.
It's true. It's not worth
it. I wouldn't argue with you making it a.
Well, the thing with
chat.
Wild Surge is inherently fun.
Yeah. Well, maybe we'll add that to the chat. Maybe we'll talk about it later.
Yeah.
But next up, once again, surprise round. Monsters don't get to act. Asher.
You pointed at Barky when you said Asher.
Attack.
I was super
confused.
I was
pointing at the card. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. I was like,
attack homeboy.
What
happened?
My bad.
That's
Asher.
The rapier.
Those
Does that help
I am,
at all?
No,
it?
I am oh, illiterate.
Does 13
I cannot read.
13 does not hit.
I'll try with my whip.
Ow.
Plus 5.
Man.
Five.
No.
Man.
Yeah. Let's.
Let's.
I'm
going to
reroll
the labeled products away from the camera area.
I'm gonna re-roll the whip one.
Please and thank you.
Yeah, the last thing we need
is
people hearing 10? About how Big 15? Sour Patch Kids is amazing.
I can't hit it! I can't hit him!
Oh,
I'm
no.
getting tangled in my costume!
Oh no, Asher!
Ah!
Oh no!
Aatuska. What's you doing?
Okay, so I'm still down in the third level of the ship?
She had just gone to the third level.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
I hear this ruckus, erupting above you in the second level.
Yep, I didn't do anything to do that.
That wasn't me!
But I'm supposed to be unlocking things. So I'm down at third level.
Time
what
out.
Do I
You attacked, right? Does that drop her invisibility?
No, it's her.
She's that's the person who has it.
She has to attack somebody for her invisibility.
Even though you cast
I thought you had
spell.
To concentrate to keep the spell going.
He does have to concentrate.
He does, when he takes damage.
So if I take damage, it might
her invisibility can drop because
just,
he... Yeah.
Just check.
Yeah. No. So no, that's a good point, though. If she attacks, it'll drop it. If I get damaged...
And fail the check.
And fail the check, all it'll right. drop it.
Cool.
Okay.
So you're still invisible. You hear ruckus happening above you.
What does she see, though, on the third
On the third
level?
Floor, you see a lot more than 20 slaves. It is... The area is about 3 feet high, and they are just packed in
oh,
deep.
Oh, no.
It's all slaves, right?
All slaves.
As immediately, like, can I start unlocking everything?
Sure. They start flipping the fuck out as their chains levitate and become open.
Okay. Chill out. Let's just chill out.
Hey, oh, my God!
A disembodied voice tells them to chill
They're
out.
Freaking out. They're losing their shit. Just chill, no, chill,
but
guys.
Can I...
But they're not resisting
Can
her.
It doesn't matter.
They're not resisting the chains being unlocked.
Not necessarily, but they're still chains are floating around. They don't know what
okay,
it could be that evil thing. Could be the drow
need,
fucking with them.
You don't need to. You don't need to make sure they're calm. You're not going to calm down a group.
No, but I mean, like, if they're.
You can say stuff like, "This is good. I'm good. This is good. You're
I am your god, freeing you."
you're not gonna calm them down.
I feel like I'm
just
going.
Keep
I'm like,
doing
I broke into an animal shelter. I'm like, "You're free. You're free."
That's
go,
kind
go.
Of what you're doing. Yeah.
That's okay, I've always wanted to do that.
So that's what I do. I just start silently. I mean, they can hear me if they want. I'm like, "Okay, you're free."
So do you
free.
Stealthily start opening locks, or do you like? Let them know, hey, you're free.
Well, because it's just them that are down there, right? There's no slave masters.
There's no slave masters.
Yeah,
all
no,
above
just
as many as you can.
As many as I possibly can.
Okay, all right. That's happening as you're working your way through the chains, unlocking people, freeing slaves.
Yeah, well, I'll say, like, you're free, go, we need help, please go. You're free. Like,
they don't know who we is or
I mean, not we, but I mean, like,
tell them to attack.
It's okay.
People. To attack, be like, get your freedom, just get your freedom.
Earn your freedom, you want it, fight for it.
You earned it. Go, men, go. Tick, 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 tick.
So now there legitimately is a slave revolt below deck.
So that sound. Was a good foreshadowing.
Yep.
Good foreshadowing. Mm-hmm. Not
I mean,
foreshadowing.
That's what I was supposed to do.
Foreshadowing
is exactly
isn't a
what
thing.
You're supposed to do.
I want it to bottleneck. I want them to flood up to the.
Absolutely.
Well, they probably can start helping undo other people.
Too. Yeah, it's like a.
Well, it's not like she has
a
keys.
Effect?
She
right.
has a lockpick, so she's
right.
picking
she's
the lock.
As fast as I can.
So it's. Yeah. She can't transfer that over.
That's true.
Top of the order, Donovan.
Okay.
What are you doing, sir?
My concern is that I
What's up, Sean?
Have an alive person next to me. I want that to not be true.
I want that to not be true. I want it to stay true.
Well, let's find out.
We're on two wins of this dice roll.
I'm going to attack the remaining one in front
one.
Of me.
Just throw that out there.
Well, not how does a 20
even.
Strike
there's,
you?
There's
Unnatural 20.
There.
Sorry. Unnatural 20. But still, a 20 hits, yeah.
Yes, sir. It's fine.
Get to reroll that one, because I'm a... Oh, fuck yeah. So that'd be 14 damage. Sorry, 13 damage.
The scribe is death.
So this one, I want to stray away from brain a little bit here.
Wow.
I'm gonna... If you don't mind, I'm gonna take two swings with this. So I'm gonna hit him once in the knee with the maul, and as he goes down, I'm gonna give him one right here in the collarbone and gets right into the heart.
Oh,
this is a bludgeoning weapon.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's just so painful.
Howie.
Just thinking about it.
Yeah.
Good. I like it.
Yeah.
Shoulder into heart.
Well, there you go.
Udo.
That happened. Udo.
Udo. All right. Well, so. Yeah. I am going to chromatic orb this dude in the middle.
Are you now?
Because that seems like a fun thing to do. Yeah, let's do it that way.
Oh,
nice! Off the two, onto the 18.
Squeaking it out! So that's a 23.
You hit.
Yeah, I like that. Ah, ding, ding! Hello!
Round two!
Boom! How about 13 points of damage?
Describe it.
All right. No! I know there's more power! More power!
Why me?
And a meteor streaks forth from the burning lantern of Nidox, strikes this guy in the... hole that's conveniently placed in the center of his back, and then his rib cage lights up with a red glow from within. There's a slight foomph. He belches a small plume of smoke and then collapses.
Nice.
Thank you. Gross.
What level spell is that?
First level spell. Oh, what level spell is that? A first level spell.
Oh,
I'm so close to a one, didn't get it.
That happens. It does happen. All right. Arqe.
Okay, I'm going to...
Surprised you didn't move last round.
I know. Well, you know, to be fair, I couldn't have done it further than 120 feet. Mm-hmm. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I had to be here.
No, these are 5 feet.
12 times 5
yeah, that's
is
60. 60 feet.
Oh, so I was fine. Okay, so yeah, I should have moved, but I didn't. So I'm suffering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not going to do another one.
You're gonna not going to dash?
Yeah, I'll dash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Cool.
Ah, I'm an idiot.
These two cry out, "They're making a break for the slaves have gotten free!" They turn and they see your fucking lantern glowing. Yeah. So many dead bodies.
Yeah, there's four dead bodies on the deck.
Yeah, now. There are.
Four out of...
like
11.
Yeah. That's...
Until the Blue Water Baron.
All of you guys are
yeah,
on
the Blue
deck.
Water Baron's gonna be like, this
give me a perception
not
check.
Right about.
What is it?
Donovan's five. Concerned with murder. That's
what is
all.
With the fives?
Four.
12. My perception, I got 14?
14.
14?
I've got a plus five. 16.
16. You now that you've had some training with religions and such, and have kind of tapped into the magical forces of nature, you're sort of aware of something chanting on the winds, and you see the clouds slowly moving. It's not like a dramatic thing, but it's slowly getting overcast.
Guys, the weather is getting weird.
Some people might think, hey, this is going to get cheesy. To those people, I say, fuck off and die.
Wow.
Because cheesy, this is going to be amazing.
Who said cheesy?
Wait a minute. Is Liam Neeson going to come down from the clouds?
I hope so. I want to fight Liam.
Four more come up from
oh,
the
oh, shit. We have to fight Liam?
What? Fight Liam.
Deck. Oh, he's a good guy.
I hope so.
We're the good guys. He's on our side.
Yeah, he's on our side.
Guys,
two, three.
Man, we might not be the
you
good guys.
You guys know Liam Neeson has played bad guys.
Wait a minute.
Right?
Shit. What if all of the slaves are Liam Neeson's daughters and sons? It's Taken 55. They've all been taken, goddammit. I will shoot the world.
I legitimately enjoy the Taken series. Like, I just think it's amazing.
That was a I've actually movie. Never seen any of them.
Really?
Oh,
yeah.
Shit, they're so good.
Arqe does a 17 hit you?
So good.
Yep.
And
I just enjoy
does
it.
A 13
not,
hit you.
I mean, no. Like, yeah, no, I mean, I probably enjoy it. It's yeah. Just one I've
take
just
8 points of damage.
You know what? I haven't seen Game of Thrones. That makes
as
me
one of the, as they both draw their swords, come over to you, and cut you.
I mean, you guys aren't weirdos.
Four more
wrong.
Appear.
Yeah, and I'd rather be wrong.
From over there, and they're assessing the situation. Some of them have harpoons. Some of them have short swords.
Feel like I'm
they're all ready to fight.
Yeah.
Jumping over to Asher, what are you doing, sir?
All right, I will. 5, 10, 15, 20. And I will.
You sure you don't want to move one more?
Start a disco party.
There's literally.
I was gonna say your lantern starts striving.
I'm
like,
just saying because
like
if he does, he'll be flanking.
Wait,
yeah,
like
but then
to
he I thought there was flanking. Oh no, he could just move around.
Yeah,
just hate having like
flanking doesn't do anything.
It's like streaking like the life
does it do?
Of the deck.
Advantage.
It gives you advantage.
Yeah,
when you're flanking.
Yeah, we talked about this.
Yeah, we're
game
straight
one.
Up.
We
using
decided that.
Oh, we decided.
That's a house rule that we decided.
That's a house rule that is an optional rule.
In that case, I will definitely do that. So.
Oh,
oh shit!
Critical.
Boom! Critical time.
Critical.
Nice.
See, aren't you happy to get advantage?
I'm very happy about getting advantage.
So that's, and it's just the dice that get doubled, right?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So is what's?
So
thank you.
8 damage, and I will follow it up with
ooh,
whip.
Crack that whip.
Here we go.
20. Unnatural 20.
Okay, total damage that you did for that one?
1 second.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'd said 8, so and then it's do not get the.
No ability bonus. On the second
one. So 4 more.
Describe it.
Wait a minute. I should not have rolled 2 of those. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, then maybe don't describe it.
What is it?
A 2.
So 2 more.
Okay, he's still alive.
Okay.
That's okay.
It's all right.
You got a crit.
I got some
out
good.
That.
I did get a good crit in there.
So, thank you, Space Colonizer. Shawn, you get 3 rerolls.
Holy shit, are you fucking serious?
Now
I am literally rerolling every d20 for the next 3 rounds here. Even if I roll a natural 20.
Not if I roll a natural 20, but otherwise.
The enthusiasm is good. Good enthusiasm. It's your attitude. This is my. You're spunky.
You're the heel, man. People love a bad guy.
It's true. People. I feel like I'm a good guy, though. Like, every heel thinks
listen,
they're a good
yeah, that's so the, did Andy Kaufman, but, yeah.
Andy Kaufman was a good guy.
Andy Kaufman was brilliant.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, Andy Kaufman, I think, hit women, actually.
Yeah, he
so,
did.
No, he's not a good guy. Yeah, never mind. I really take that back, actually.
I didn't say it was but a good
was
guy.
A joke,
though. Okay, it was brilliant. He's the first, okay, anyway. Aatuska.
What are you doing?
I'm still unlocking.
Okay. You're just going to spend your turn unlocking?
I mean,
each,
that's,
each round
was...
you can get through 3 people. I'll allow that, okay?
Is how there? Many are there?
Looks like there's maybe like 40, 50.
Well, you guys are all cool. You're all, well, I don't know that.
You don't know what's going on.
You're doing your job.
Yeah,
I think that's right.
Yeah, whatever you feel. If you feel like you should come up and else.
My only well, I'm only around saves. I was going to say, my only concern is if you take damage and I'm suddenly, okay.
You
yeah,
would,
I'll just keep doing
it. Yeah, but you're among friends.
I'll keep going.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Fam.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully.
She is among family.
You're
so,
among family.
At this point, we're going to go ahead, stop, take a break.